Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi everyone. Good morning. How are you today? I hope all of you are fine at home. Keep healthy and keep stay at home. Okay? Okay, everyone. It's nice to see you once more in my English 5th grade school. Okay, everyone. Today we are going to discuss about new unit 7. So, before we more deeply to discuss this topic, I would like to asking you. So, what do you do in your leisure time? Once more, what do you do in your leisure time? I give you for example, in my leisure time, I always play football in every Saturday. Yeah? So, can you guess what is our topic today? Okay, that's good. Yeah? Our topic is about free time activities. Yeah? Okay, everyone. After this, I would like to give you about video that is related to our topic. Are you ready? Here we go. Well, students, good morning. Nice to see you. So this morning we would like to go to unit 7. It is about my free time activities, yeah. So from the video that you watch, it show you about some people do their activity in their free time, maybe in weekend or their leisure time. So the topic is about free time activities, yeah. So are you ready? Okay, so before we discuss more about the topic, I would like to give you motivation from the topic, yeah? So we can't spend all our time walking and studying. We would get tired and even bored at time. So we need to do things to keep us happy and enjoy ourselves. That's why we need to spend time taking part in recreational activities during our free or leisure time. Jadi motivasinya dengan adanya belajaran ini, kita juga harus mempunyai waktu khusus kegiatan kita untuk supaya membuat kita fresh seperti kegiatan di akhir pekan misalnya sesuai hobi kalian apa. Oke? So let's move your body, guys. Okay, everyone, there are some learning points here. For the first one is, about free time activities itself. And then for number two, we also discuss about talking about weekly meeting routines, yeah. And then there is a structure that we have to learn. For example, what do blah blah blah, how long blah blah blah. Okay. Next, I would like to give you pre-session. You have to write down in your writing book at home, yeah. Please read some question there, and then you have to answer yes or no, yeah. Once more, please write on your writing book from now, and please write down the answer only yes or no, yeah. Oke, jadi di sini ada pre-test dulu, seberapa kalian memahami pelajaran ini, ya. Silakan dijawab di buku tulisannya atau di buku catatannya. Oke, kalian bisa lihat ini nanti, ya, bisa di pause, nanti baru dikerjakan. Oke, next. Vocabulary today. Oke, so please open page 54, task A. There are some scrambled words there, so we have to arrange there into a good order. So please, we do together, yeah. We start from number one, dan jangan lupa diikuti, yeah. Okay, are you ready? Don't forget, repeat after me. Number one, okay. See friends. Okay, follow me. See friends. Okay, that's good. Number two. Play volleyball. Once more. Play volleyball. Nice. Number three. Chat online. Okay, repeat after me. Chat online. Okay, next. Number four. Do martial arts. Once more. Do martial arts. Okay, good. Next. Number five. Comic store. Once more. Comic store. Okay, that's good. Number six. Guitar lessons. Okay. Repeat after me. Guitar lessons. Okay, good. Number seven. Sorry. Go diving. Follow me. Go diving. Okay, and for the last, number eight. Go ice skating. Once more. Go ice skating. Okay. Next. Oh yeah. Insyaallah for the next week, I would like to add new vocabularies about the topic. Yeah. Insyaallah for the next week. Okay. So please open page 54, still page 54, task B. Now, please do same task, but it is you have to fill the blanks here by using some words that we do before, yeah. Okay, we start for the number one. Ya, silahkan diisi, boleh duluan, atau kita bisa kerjakan sama-sama. Okay, we start for the number one. The students, blah blah blah, like karate, judo, and taekwondo. So, the answer is, yeah, that's good. Do martial arts. Jadi martial arts ini artinya adalah seperti jenis olahraga bela diri campuran, ya. Okay. Next, number two. I blah 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 so that I can play it. Okay. So the correct answer is good. I take guitar lessons so that I can play it. Okay. Next, Joe likes to blah 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 to read comic books. Yeah, it's easy. Okay, that's good. Joe likes to go to a comic store to read comic books. Yeah. Next, number four, Tim plans to blah 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 at the swimming pool. So what is the correct answer? Okay, that's good. Tim plans to go diving at the swimming pool. Okay. Next, my sister can't wait to blah 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 in her new skates. So what is the correct answer? Okay, my sister can't wait to go ice skating in her new skates. Yeah. Number six. My friends and I go to the beach to blah 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 blah. So what is the correct answer? Okay, that's good. My friends and I go to the beach to play volleyball. Jadi volleyball ini selain yang di dalam ruangan juga ada bola voli pantai. Okay. Next, number seven. That's good. Let's chat online when you are away in France. Yeah. Let's chat online when you are away in France. Sorry. And for the last number, it's Sunday. Time to blah 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 hang out together. Okay, so what is the correct answer? Yeah, it's Sunday, time to see friends and hang out together. Okay, hang out. Hang out artinya jalan-jalan ya. Seperti nama buku kalian, hang out. Okay, next, please do the task D, page 55. It is only as an exercise at home, yeah, and then this is not submitted, yeah. Coba silakan kerjakan sendiri buat kalian latihan di rumah. Nah, ingat ini soalnya tidak dikumpulkan. Okay, everyone. So, I think it's enough for this morning, yeah. And see you in part 2 next week, yeah. Okay. So for today, we only discuss about vocabularies, the topic about my free time activities. Okay, everyone. Thank you so much for your attention today. Yeah, and we will see you again in for the next meeting. Thank you so much, and see you. Bye bye. Well, everyone, what about our topic today? Okay, I hope all of you understand and get it about our material for today, yeah? Don't worry, inshallah for the next meeting, we will be continue our topic, yeah? And for today, there is no exercise or task, yeah? So I need all of you at home, please study hard about our topic, free time activities. Okay, everyone, I think it's enough for our lesson today. Thank you so much for your attention and see you again for the next week. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. See you, bye-bye everyone.